Hello everyone, here I am going to ask you 10 MCQs from the chapter Morphology of Flowering Plants, and at the end I'll give the results. So watch the video till the end. Question number 1. Which one of the following is an incorrect pair? A. Phylloclade opuntia, B. Cladode ruscus, C. Phyllode asparagus, D. Stem tendrils grapevine. Which one of the following is an incorrect pair? And the answer is C. Phyllode asparagus. Question number 2. Parkinsonia is a good example of A. Phylloclade, B. Parachute mechanism, C. Phyllode, D. Winged fruits. Parkinsonia is a good example of, and the answer is C. Phyllode. Question number 3. Which of the following kind of venation is present in banana? A. Reticulate unicostate, B. Reticulate multicostate, C. Parallel unicostate, D. Parallel multicostate. And the answer is C. Parallel unicostate. Question number 4. Which of the following represents the function of veins in the leaves? A. Transport of water and minerals, B. Mechanical support, C. Transport of organic food material, D. All of these. And the answer is D. All of these. Question number 5. If the gynoecium is present in the topmost position of the thalamus, the flower is referred to as A. Hypogynous, B. Perigynous, C. Epigynous, D. None of these. And the answer is A. Hypogynous. Question number 6. Dash inflorescence is a compact spike-like inflorescence with a small unisexual flower. A. Spike, B. Corymb, C. Catkin, D. Umbel. And the answer is C. Catkin. Question number 7. Ovary is one chambered, but it become two chambered due to the formation of false septum in A. Brassica, B. Pisum, C. Hibiscus, D. Dianthus. False septum, formation of false septum, and the answer is A. Brassica. Question number 8. Ovary is said to be half inferior in which of the following conditions? A. Hypogynous, B. Perigynous, C. Epigynous, D. Both B and C. And the answer is B. Perigynous. Question number 9. Select the incorrect pair out of the following. A. Monoadelphus, Hibiscus, B. Diadelphus, Cucurbita, C. Polyadelphus, Citrus, D. Syngenesius, Halianthus. And the answer is B. Diadelphus, Cucurbita. Question number 10. A simple leaf can be differentiated from the pinnae of a compound leaf on the basis of presence or absence of A. Number of pinnae, B. Shape of lamina, C. Axillary bud, D. Lateral buds. And the answer is C. Axillary bud. Now the time for the result. If your score is 8 to 10, excellent, move on to the next chapter. And if your score is 6 to 7, mediocre, revise time to time. And if your score is less than 5, not satisfactory, learn the chapter again. And for more videos like this, subscribe my channel and like my video. And don't forget to comment below your score. We'll meet in my next video. Till then, bye. Thank you.